this year, me and my group are talking about male Calvinism and racism, which unfortunately are very present in our daily lives. Male Calvinism is the belief that men are superior to women in terms of ability, intelligence, and many others. And racism is the discrimination or antagonism against a person or people on the basis of their racial or ethnic group.